I honor with you this Remembrance Day all those who have served our country. I would like to give special thanks to the veterans from La Salema and to their family for their contribution. These brave men and women sacrificed so much for our freedom. We must ensure they are always taken care of in service and retirement. We should continue to promote the values of peace and justice that they fought for, lest we forget.